Yes! I've already experienced it, Cole, but just in case you didn't know, it's fight night, baby!
With the Brawling Brutes.
Please welcome Butch, Ridge Holland, and Sheamus, the Brawling Brutes.
Pat, you and I have been getting text messages all week long from Sheamus complaining to anyone who will listen, including us, about the dangers posed by Drew McIntyre's sword. Now, the Celtic Warrior promises to deliver a cutting blow of his own. Live next on Friday Night SmackDown.
Shillelagh and shenanigans.